I'm hoping we can get some better luck tonight. Trying to remember, where did he put that damn cue card at?
Holy shit! I need help!
Oh well.
I really can't bother with this right now.
Up and running.
All right, I've got to turn this off. Down you go. Ah, I should have took out that damn camera.
I'm here. Back as fast as it. That's way out there. Yeah, understood. Understood.
Hey, stop moving now.
Oh, God dang it. Hey, Doctor Who. Yeah, deja vu indeed. Yes. Let the slicing and dicing commence. Damn, that camera see me? What's up, Miguel? How you doing tonight, Miguel? Oh shit. He flippin' saw me. I was just getting ready to ask you, what's on the menu tonight? Some Captain Crunch cereal? To do is do this stealth. Doing pretty good. I can't complain. And how about yourself? Just out of curiosity, in regards to your Captain Crunch, do you use whole milk or 2%? Oh, is there a... Can you destroy the cameras there? I thought the only security system was... Whatchamacallit, you got... Oh. I did not know that. Might have to guide me on where exactly that's at. I thought it was just where the mansion and then what was the other one? Down in the actual cave. Basement in the church. I forgot about that one. So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine. No, not whole milk. Normally stick with 2%. Typically. Where the hell's the basement at? Down here. Hola, Mauricio. Nice. Muchas gracias. All right, so let us try this again. Yeah, you can, but I'm trying to conserve all my silenced weapons as much as possible. Might need them for all those freaking guards in the house. I got the shotgun equipped, but I got it silenced. Thinking maybe that might help me a little bit. I'm not crazy about fat-free milk, however. Sometimes I'll buy it just because it's healthier for you, you know? But my go-to is 2%. Even the Krugermeyer?
Oh, come on, man.
I did not know that. Okay. Well, good deal. Wait, how did he live? I shot him in the friggin' head. See, we are both favorites of Honey Bunches of Oats. That's one of those go-to cereals where you know it's... You can't go wrong with it.
The area bridge. Check your corners. Go.
Understood.
What's up, Nicholas? Oh yeah, I remember Booberry. I used to love that cereal too. Weetabix. I don't think I heard of that one. Must be a UK type of cereal. Oh yeah, I love Trix. Trix is a really good one. Damn, I forgot about that guy. Got me caught last time. Yeah, Special K is good. Multigrain. Ain't nothing wrong with those cereals. The only problem is with a majority of cereals, even if they claim to be healthy, a lot of it's all processed crap. None of it's really good anyway.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Memoirs. To be published posthumously. Draft one.
Checking in. Heard suspicious sound. We'll check the vicinity.
Memoirs. Draft one. A note on Edward. As a young child, I was timid.
Wait a minute.
Is that... Command, be advised we have a casualty. Stay alert and proceed with caution.
Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Ooh, takes care of that. I highly doubt that, Miguel. Probably not gonna happen. It's all straight sugar right there. Don't say I'm not getting a refill on. Oh yeah, I did get a refill on ammunition. Yeah, good deal. That'll help greatly. Alrighty. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is, if I get to the lab, I'm dropping a save, so I don't have to go through it all over again from start to finish. Gatorades, that's another one. They say it's really, really bad. Unless you get, like, the Gatorade Light, maybe. Man, they are sensitive as hell in this game. In regards to the AI. My lordy. Whoa.
You gotta be kidding. Who left that lying around?
If you don't give up the ship.
Oh, come on.
Stop.
Damn it. As far as the Gatorade was, the Blue Frost was always my favorite. Still a hell of a lot of guards left in this place. Yeah, Doctor Who, I am completely rusty in this game. I thought the frost ones weren't too bad. Go up on the second floor. Oh, okay, I got you, Miguel. Man, it has been a long time since I've had Kool-Aid. We'll wait for him to go back to his little, back to the ledge. It's one of my favorite feelings in life is getting that nostalgia. Really no other feeling like it. Taking that deep, dark, deep thought process into the past. Yeah. Yeah, and honestly, that's one of the worst things for your body is sugar. It really is. Ain't nothing wrong with some black coffee. See, for me, I've always been one of the fortunate ones. I've always liked water. Always been a water guy. I never had to force myself to drink it to hydrate. You're talking about like the Lipton? I highly doubt that. That's probably another one that's just loaded with sugar. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go with a no on that one.
Is Francesca DeSantis.
I'm gonna go around. This looks just way too risky. Ooh. Down you go.
Entering the ether lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Yeah, I forgot about that strat where you throw a propane tank. However, I did just want to keep it up close and personal. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that until all the guards are killed. For sure. Yeah, I've heard their teas are pretty good. Oh, did I leave my sword? Fuck.
Eyes up, go!
Uh-oh.
Mind your
Damn, I missed. damn it. You shit. Damn it! Yeah, I know. A silver baller? But won't the Krugermeyer make less noise though, right? Won't it allow me to be a little bit more sneaky? Alright, I'll take your word for it. Man, it is a pea shooter. It's essentially I think like a 22 or something. The Joker? Well, the look I was trying to go for was Pennywise. Nah, if I'm gonna do this challenge, I want to go all out. You know, it's like go hard or go home, you know? It'll take some practice, but I'll get it. Definitely gonna take Doctor Who's advice and take out the camera system over here. Oh, no kidding, like the original Joker? That's pretty cool. I didn't know about that. I wish I could snipe everyone, but I don't have enough ammunition, right? They give you a low amount of ammunition for the sniper rifle. That's interesting. And that's what opted them to create the Joker. Huh.
Oh, hi.
Oh, really?
These are some climbing shoes right here.
Turning on.
Something about my RE streams you don't get. What don't you get? Nothing like a shot in the ass. Why don't the Resident Evil gods like me? You know, that's a good question. I really don't know. Be nice if they did, huh? But it sure would be nice if they did like me, you know? Alright, first up is Caruso. So is most of this information found in, like, comic books? Okay, I figured it was comics. Well, yeah, you got a point there, Miguel. However, I did finally get that no save, no damage runs complete for RE2 remake. Whoa. Oh, damn. Forgot about him. Probably gonna take his ass out. Oh, she saw me. Of course. I have literally You want to talk about bad luck in RE? I have even worse luck in Hitman.
Please, no panic. Everything is under control. Please report anything out of the ordinary to us.
Requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
Well, I wanted to drag him away from the room thinking that he'll go back into that little control center thing so I can take him out. Oh, God, locking him down again. Yeah, I guess you got a point there. All right.
memoirs to be published.
Okay. Well.
Command, we got a situation.
Memoirs, draft one. A note.
Is anyone there?
As a young child, I was.
Oh. What?
Jesus.
That was close. But at least I got Caruso. Hell, I don't know which would be worse. If you had to guesstimate, Doctor Who, how many guards you think are in this level total? Oh, I don't even know if I can do this challenge here. But at least I was able to save face here, which is good. All right, so. It looks like I took out a good portion of guards here. She's down.
She's a wreck. Yeah, that's it.
I was gonna say, is there a guard that patrols around here?
Yeah, area around.
Would you say Colorado is easier than Sapienza? Are you serious? How is that not a shot? Nice. Now let's go get my handy dandy hatchet.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter?
I love this shotgun. It's a wrench, propane tank, hammer. Ah, there she is. You know, I should probably go down there and take care of those guards. Muchos gracias, Doctor Who. Ooh.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
dog, man.
Ouch. Man, you know that hurt. Now I got, oh, nice. Now I got a whole bunch of shoddy shells. Yeah. Poor bastard. Are you kidding me? As soon as I'm getting ready to make a shot, he ducks. Oh.
Fan out. Watch your six.
Permanent. Snake gun hiding. Echo Alpha.
Time to get out of Dodge. Oh, I think I'm going to go with the newspaper on that one.
Son of a bitch. What the fuck?
Hey, why am I dropping the hatchet? Because of the shotgun. Oh, damn it. Alright, I'm gonna remember to come back for that.
Security breach. Keep your head down. Okay, we need to man up. Whoa. Hey, I need a hand over here.
Come in. I'll take care of these guys.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis.
All right, here she comes.
Target's down. Now destroy the virus.
Maxwell Smart versus him. This is pure chaotic professional strategy. Yeah, it's definitely unorthodox.
DeSantis has been killed.
Yeah, I'm getting the hell out of this room. Fuck that. Holy shit. Playing it smart this time, Doctor Who. Come on, come through this door. There you go. Oh, come on. I will say, this shotgun does work wonders. Damn, still a lot of guards left. That's crazy.
We're not going to find anything.
You can say that again, Chief. I still got a good bit of guards left in there. Whoa. Oh, another one. Shit, more of them.
Right over there. You go. Flush.
Took out his legs. How did he know I was right there? Yeah, no, just straight going ham. I don't really have a choice. These guards are no joke. I know there's a sleeper around here somewhere. I'm going back for my hatchet. Where was she? Yeah, luckily I was able to find it. All right, so we've made some progress in the house. More of these girls up here. Is there a reason why I keep dropping this hatchet? Now where in the hell did I drop it this time? Damn it. Oh, well. Oh, there she is. Gotta keep in mind when I drop this damn thing. Alright, we gotta take care of everyone in this house. Yeah. What's up, Alex? Yeah, we're definitely clowning around. That's one way to put it. Oh man, I love it. I love this thing. I think it's great. Oh, that's a guard right there. You know what this reminds me of? If you guys ever seen the Patriot with Mel Gibson, how lethal he was with that hatchet. That's kind of how I feel with this thing. Okay. Somebody down there. Just gotta drop down in this basement. Down here. Ooh, some tacos. That sounds pretty good. You're making me hungry already.
What the? What?
Got some guards down here. Is there a way to get to them? No. Okay, I guess those are all the guards down there in the ether lab, which is good. Oh, that's one of my favorites, Miguel. A Crunchwrap Supreme. I can tear those things up quick. How am I looking, Doctor Who? There's some guys down here. So I'm trying to think if I should get the rest of the map and then save the ether lab for the very, very end. It seems to be the most logical thing, considering the ether lab is the hardest. No, we got more up there too. Three up there, one of them looks to be a guard. Or it might just be one of the waiter or the housekeeping staff with the vest on or something. I love Mexican cuisine. That's one of my favorites, aside from Italian, Miguel. Oh my god, Mexican food is amazing. Barbecue, yeah, barbecue's okay. I mean, I'll eat it. $12 burrito that you order? That sounds pretty good. What do they normally stuff it with?
Are you all right?
Someone help me!
What the?
Not in the food.
All right, so they're going to go get those two guys down there in suits, I imagine. Chicken, beef, or steak. Steak's a few bucks more. Yeah, I think I'm like you. I think I'd prefer beef, too.
Take a look.
No, 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 don't you!
God damn it!
Hey!
Help
over here!
Hey! Oh shit, there is a guard left.
Do we have a visual?
Hey! What the?
He's here!
Biatch. Shit. Where's my hatchet at? Dropped it.
Hey, is everything okay?
Right there! He's right there!
Help me! I need help here!
Hey!
God damn!
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
I think it's the best when you throw it. Not like that, though.
Oh, God.
Let me actually lock on to the target first.
Somebody want to help us out over here? No! Oh, my God! Oh, oh my God!
Yeah, I think I'm probably going to save it for the group kill.
Son of a-
the hell? What are you looking at? Oh, good night, Miguel. Appreciate you stopping by. Ooh, wait. There's a guard right there.
It's nothing, but I need you people to move.
Excuse me? Do you need help?
You're in trouble. I need help now.
God, it is the Sapienza massacre over here. Oh, are they all hiding in here? Hello, everybody. Doctor Who, the only thing I need to really truly apologize to you is the fact that I didn't try this sooner. God almighty, is this fun.
Thank God you're here. I need help.
Okay, tell me right now what I'm missing.
I think we have a mass murderer here. I found several bodies.
Hey, help! I need help!
Sort of expected that to be some sort of AoE kill with those two so close. Yeah, I guess you got a point there. Jesus.
Hello? You hurt bad?
What the?
This is mad. Did these people commit...
What the?
Hey, I was just...
What? Holy fuck! What?
No!
What is going on?
Whoa!
Oh, they're all hiding in the corner. This is lovely.
Help!
Someone goofing around, freaking people out.
What?
Hey, guard.
Oh, look.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry, I am.
Okay, we gotta smoke him out. Man.
Whoa. How much money?
Hey.
No. Oh, my God.
Come here. I'll copy.
There more?
Come out. Jesus. Now.
That's him. Go get him, please.
Now you're picturing a Devil May Cry mod in my mind. Absolutely amazing. Whoa! Of course, the one. Damn, that's the only thing about this. You gotta be extra careful of this. You get a sleeper guard that just creeps up on you like that. That's what you get for hiding from me. Pick it up.
Please don't.
Where is this guy? Looks like Dahlia Margolis, doesn't it?
I'm in trouble. I need help now.
See, is there anyone left? Oh no, we got more.
What the hell?
Should be everybody, right? No, I still have to go down to the beach. Oh shit.
Please don't kill me.
Hey, hey, hey. Abby! Come on, anyone.
All right, we got some guards over there. Say we lost them, so we got another.
Can someone please help me? I need help here.
Where the hell are, where is this guy? Oh, okay, I see some of them. Damn, there's a lot of guards.
What the hell?
No!
Was that?
Not in the f-
Oh my god. Please, someone help!
So many innocents running around here.
What the?
Where the hell did he run to? He run up here? Shit. Damn it. Shit, I got so damn close. God almighty, man. All of a sudden, they just piled on to each other, one after the other. All of a sudden, three just showed up out of nowhere. Ugh. Yeah, it was fun, though. I mean, I hate that I couldn't get it all done, but yeah, I was about halfway there, I guess I could say. Oh, damn it. I was having so much fun shooting and gutting these folk. Oh, well. Well, we tried. Well, I figured I'd get one more Hitman attempt out of the way, because tomorrow night's going to be my walk-only challenge with the RE1 HD remaster, so this will be the last Hitman stream until probably next week or something like that. But alright, well, we gave it a shot. It was fun while it lasted, and I guess I'll catch everyone tomorrow night at the next stream. Like I said, it's going to be walk-only challenge, Jill, RE, HD remaster. I can't talk tonight. But appreciate everyone for coming by, checking out the stream. Don't forget to drop a like if you enjoyed watching this shit show. And I'll catch everyone tomorrow night. Take care.